Very good morning, children. Hope you all are good. So in our today's module, we'll be discussing about the summary of some infectious diseases. Although we have already done them, but we'll be doing them in detail today. So children, as you can see, the first disease we are having is of malaria. Its causal organism is Plasmodium. Means of spread is female Anopheles mosquito. What about symptoms if a person is suffering from a malaria? He might be having a headache, nausea, muscular pain, high fever with specific pattern of cold, hot and sweating stage. And how we can prevent it? We have to use the mosquito. So use mosquito nets and insect repellent to prevent the mosquito bite. Do not allow collection of water anywhere. Fine. We should not allow the collection of water anywhere. Then children, as you can see, sprinkle kerosene oil in open drainage or any place where uncovered water is collected. Wire gauze should be used on doors and windows. Doses of quinine are prescribed to control malaria. Quinine is a drug, bache. Fine. Now, children, the next one you can see is sleeping sickness. Fine. It's sleeping sickness. And talking about its causal organism, it's Trypanosoma brucei. Now, children, in exam, the question can come like this. Name the causal organism of the following disease. Fine. And what are their means of spread? So the question can come like this. And what is the means of spread of sleeping sickness? Bite of CC fly. What are its symptoms? Anxiety, fever, headache, itching, insomnia, mood changes, sleep pattern changes, etc. Now children, how we can prevent and control it? So we should use insect repellent. We should wear long sleeve clothing, avoiding CC fly dense areas, doses of drug. Fine, we should take drugs like here it is written, L-fornithine. Then, bache, as you can see here, next is Kala Azar or Leishmaniasis, which is caused by the causal organism is Leishmania donovani. Means of spread is bites of infected sand fly. Remember, it is of sand fly, it was of CC fly. What are its symptoms? Difficulty in breathing, skin sores, which may become skin ulcers, ulcers in mouth, tongue, gums, lips, nose, abdominal discomfort may be there. And how we can prevent Kala Azar or Leishmaniasis? We should use insect repellent, stay in well-screened areas. Antibodies containing compound is the main drug for treating this disease. So antibodies is the most important here. Now children, coming on to the bacterial diseases. You all can see here, the first one is tuberculosis, which is caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Means of spread is inhaling infected droplet released by coughing, sneezing or talking to infected person. What are its symptoms? See, if it is lung TB, so it includes continuous fever, persistent cough and blood stains, sputum, chest pain, breathlessness. And what about lymph gland TB? It includes swelling, secretion through skin, prolonged low-grade fever arises in afternoon. What about its prevention and control? Avoid overcrowded area, bache. Isolation or patient covering, covering mouth while coughing. This is what we all are doing in corona. Fine. So this is for most of the diseases. For TB as well, because we know how it is being spread. Maintaining good hygiene, immunization with BCG, Bacillus Calmette Urine for prevention. An anti-tubercular therapy for control. Second is cholera, which is caused by Vibrio cholera. Its means of spread is flies, contaminated water and food. And the symptoms are watery diarrhea, vomiting without nausea and shrunken eyes. Great loss of mineral salts leads to kidney failure. And how we can prevent this disease, bache? Boiled water and cooked food should be consumed. Maintenance of personal hygiene and good sanitation. Immunization by cholera vaccine, ORS, oral rehydration solution controls, dehydration, antibiotic, tetracycline kills bacteria. Next we have is typhoid, which is caused by Salmonella typhi. These we have already done, bachche. We have done the name of the disease and means of spread. So you can see here, a means of spread is by ingestion of food contaminated with fecal matter by house flies, etc. And symptoms could be headache, fever that rises in afternoon and keeps increasing for 7 to 8 days. High fever in second week, gradually decline during 3 to 4 weeks. And how we can prevent this disease? Proper sanitation and disposable of fecal matter should be done, bache. Fine. And all these vaccine, TAB, typhoid oral vaccine, chloromycetine drug cures typhoid. Next, last one we have is diarrhea, bache. It mainly bacteria such as Escherichia coli, Shigella, Salmonella, etc. And some also caused by virus. Rotavirus, enterovirus, protozoans, entamoeba histolytica and nematodes ascaris. So means of spread is by contaminated food, water, hands, clothes, etc. And what are the symptoms? Frequent loose motions can be seen, vomiting, weight loss, abdominal cramps, dehydration. Fine. Proper sanitation should be done, bete. Stale food should be avoided. The food that is kept for long time. Fine. You should give oral rehydration solution to control the dehydration, which should be prepared by adding sugar and small amount of salt in water. Dose of antibiotics and anti-diarrheal drug. So this was all about the infectious diseases. Fine, bache, which was related to bacteria and protozoans. Thank you.